I would like to apologize, but I'm not sorry that you didn't take me serious when I said I wanna die. I tried to take my own life multiple times last year. The beginning of 2021 wasn't easy. I still did the same shit, still flayed my skin, still tried to eat my medicine, drink so much that I wouldn't wake up. I swear to God, you convinced me I was too far gone. You never loved, you never gave me a chance to be my best, or even a fraction of that. I'm so glad you left me. I'm even more happy that I survived. So now I know how to better spend my time, like with a man that I know, he loves me. Hasn't said yet, but judging by his actions, solid than you were for 16 fucking months. Tell me who's toxic, manipulative now. You tell me who took advantage of who. Tell me who led the other on for months. Tell me who lied. Tell me who cheated. It wasn't me, and I'm so happy I'm seated. A better fountain, a better field. Real life, I wish I didn't tell my